corkscrew rule is used to find direction of current.